Bienvenidos, soy José, miembro
Hello
del equipo
and
de
welcome.
Bodegas Fernando Castro.
My name is José. I work at Bodegas Fernando Castro.
Es la bodega más antigua.
This winery,
de la región
established
de la Castilla
in 1850,
Hoy
is one of the oldest wineries in Castilla-La Mancha. Today we will taste Raíces Crianza, a wine which received a high rating from Robert Parker.
A continuación, vamos a catarlo.
So, let's taste the wine.
En vista, vemos que tiene unos tonos rubí.
We can see ruby colors, which are starting to turn a bit brownish thanks to the half year spent in American oak barrel.
Vino muy estructurado, mucha fruta roja.
The smell is very structured, with lots of red fruits, some spices like clove and chocolate. Of course, we also can notice the time it spent in the barrel.
Vemos un vino muy estructurado, ligero, mucha fruta roja.
In taste again, it's structured, light,
pero muy ligero,
with lots of red fruits,
especies, como
very
clavo,
light chocolate tone, and a little bit of clove, a very balanced taste.
Este vino sería muy recomendable para carnes a la brasa, una parrillada.
This wine goes very well with roasted and fried meat, cheese and pork meat too. But the best way to drink this wine is with some friends on a barbecue at a serving temperature around 15-16 degrees. This is definitely a great wine produced by Bodegas Fernando Castro.